should know. My flows be raw when I spit them, like the meat on my dick or fish for your chopstick. Like your .com internet anarchist, the worldwide known killing sound terrorist. Just stop, get them up, raise it up. Timothy McVeigh rhyme, I had a whole place splinter up. Like trigger touch, mine don't give up. Leftover gunpowder, might sniff it up. So back it up while I breathe fire on it now. Hit the track, lava man, tell me who won it now. My dogs in the pound, gon' put their jewels on it. Ladies loving the sound, back it up and freak on it now. So what you do right there? Shake it up and bust your two right there. Rude boys or gal, we just don't care. If you're moving with us, moving with us,
yeah. You better watch where you step, it ain't a game to us. Up in the concrete jungle, it be dangerous. But we keep on stepping, ain't no changing up. Got the mic as my weapon and we flowing.
Hello and welcome everybody. Smell of football is in the air. I for one am ready for some hard hitting action. Now let's turn our attention to the field as this game is about to begin.
Coach him over there? That's bullshit.
And the offense begins their series. He's running downhill now. And he's out of bounds at the 11-yard line. Toronto eats up a huge chunk of yardage there to put them in nice field position.
Ooh, did you like that, baby? I'll do it again for you.
Offense looking to score here as they operate in the red zone.
Come on now. We got to hold this line.
Goal line, touchdown. An outstanding catch. Scramble to find the end zone. This guy's proven he can do it all. So the offense begins.
292.
Watch the run. 292. 30 yards to go.
518. Pass, pass. 518.
Heaves it to... Complete at the 25-yard line. Touchdown!
Call it, baby! Touchdown! This is the end zone, baby. You like it here? We'll come back.
Quarterbacks love receivers like this. Not only do they add yards to your numbers, but they also put the points on the board. Great stuff. And the extra point is good. And with that, we're tied.
That guy.
527.
Try and bring it. I'll bury you.
Nothing but the goal line in front of him. Touchdown!
Oh yeah! Show me the love! Come on! Give me what you got!
What a throw by the quarterback. It takes a special arm to do what he just did. The conversion is good. Blocking 6 points. That is why special teams are so important. And the conversion is good. And with that, we are once again tied. Toronto leads by 7. First and 30 for the offense. Ball at the 33-yard line. An incomplete pass.
No gain on the play. Third down. 21 yards to go.
327.
Motion, motion.
Normally, in this situation, you put the ball in your best player's hands and you go for it. Interesting call.
Time to take out the trash.
And the offense begins their series. He's going long. And he's brutalized at the 23. Toronto gets some great play calling, and they end up with a huge gain to show for it. The offense with a first and goal.
All right, children. Only men pass this line.
Quarterback waits and stands. Stay on the ground, tries the interior. He's in, touchdown! Oh,
helps, but let's not...
And the conversion is no good.
Cold.
I couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to jerk his head.
First down for the offense. Goes way downfield. Goal line, touchdown. Coaches always stress the yards after the catch, and that one right there shows you what they're talking about. And the extra point is good. First and 30 for the offense. Launches it. And he's in the end zone. An amazing run after the catch as he was able to escape through a hole in the secondary. With one half gone, Toronto leads by 13. First down for the offense, ball at the 35. Probably going to take at least a few plays for him to shake out the cobwebs. And they pick up the first. First and 30 for the offense. Ball at the 33-yard line. And Toronto has the football. They could not afford a turnover at this point. They just made the road back a little steeper for themselves.
Hey, I don't remember saying you could have this. Better ask next time.
What? All right, we can't let them get away with that shit.
And so the offense begins.
You want to touch this pig right here, don't you? You lost your chance.
First and goal.
292.
Watch the pass. Watch the pass.
Maybe you want to try running next time, my man.
Nice little scamper there. Excellent field vision.
Hey, I'm not just gonna break the plane. I'm gonna crush it.
Goal line touchdown.
Uh-huh. Time to get my picture took. How's this? Yeah, we got it.
Yeah.
This game ain't over yet, folks. And the extra point is good. Down for the offense.
15, tango.
Lost one. And he's in. Touchdown. What a catch. But the effort to get to the goal line after the catch is what coaches love to see. I know his coach was happy. The end of the third quarter, Toronto leads by 13. It looks brutal, but maybe if the players are left to police themselves, there won't be as many dirty hits.
322,
and look out, the receiver is down on the ground as the ball whizzes by. No chance of catching that one. Not much to do here, but heave the ball long and pray. He takes the snap. And down he goes. So they'll turn the ball over on downs. And the offense begins their series.
73!
He lets it... It's grabbed at the 17-yard line. Touchdown! Whoa, how's that for a pass, huh? Not a lot of quarterbacks have that kind of power and accuracy. No way to defend that.
Like I said.
And they get the 2 points. So the offense begins. Heaves it deep. Intercepted. This crowd is like the ninth man on the field. Perhaps a game ball should be handed out to everyone in the stands for that play.
Yeah.
said I'm ready to do this.
15 tango. 15 tango.
Moves the sticks way up the field. Tremendous play. The ball in the red zone. Touchdown.
Woo! Is there anyone out there who can stop me? Is there anyone?
He blocked on that run, and once he broke free, he just shifted gears. Speed and vision got him 6 points. And the extra point is good. The offense begins their series.
I got you covered, kid. You're mine.
322. 322.
Victorious.
That you, Battaglia?
Where's my money?
I'll get it to you. All of it, right after championship game.
Before the game, or you won't live to play in it.